next thing I want to pour here, this is a wine we call Do Nothing. And again, I mentioned native yeast and lack of filtration. This is the apex of that very hands-off approach. This is a nod to the very traditional way wine has been made for eons, specifically in places like Georgia. The country, not the state. And this is made with a grape called Mondus. Mondus is native to the Savoie in France. This is, to my knowledge, the very first varietal Mondus to ever be released in the Willamette Valley. The very first one ever. And we call this Do Nothing because the fruit we pick, whole cluster, stem on, everything. We take the whole bunch, throw it into a bin, seal it, put on the lid, seal it, and walk away. We don't do any punch downs. We don't even check on the fruit. We don't even look at it. For 3 weeks. At the end of 3 weeks, we take off the lid, dig out the fruit with a shovel into the press, and then squeeze it. The juice comes out. We take that juice. It goes into a mix of older Oregon and French oak barrels, where it ferments very slowly over. So at that point, our cellar is probably in the high 40s temperature-wise. So it ferments over the next 5 months in our very cool cellar, and then we bottle it without any filtration or fining. And this is designed to kind of answer that riddle of, what do you do when it's warm out and you want a chilled red wine? Well, this is a red wine that is designed to be chilled.
Interesting.
Very low alcohol. It's 11% alcohol. It's tannic, but so it has some nice structure to it. It's a great food wine. It's just really something super totally different.
It's also named after me.
This one is
Do Nothing.
White Dalf Packer in
wine. Oh, my word.